Hello kids, welcome back to my channel. Today's our topic is seasons and clothes. In different seasons, we wear different kinds of clothes because in different season, the weather is different and we wear clothes according to the weather. Kids, let's start with spring season. In spring season, the temperature vary from cool to warm. Lighter clothing may be needed, but sometime a jacket is necessary. Here we will see different spring clothing like t-shirt, shirt, shorts, jeans, skirt and dress. Summer season. In summer season, temperatures are generally hot. Light clothing is preferred. In summer season, we wear cotton clothes because they keep us cool and absorb sweat. In summer season, we wear hat, cap, dress, shirt, shorts, skirt, t-shirt, etc. Rainy season. In rainy season, we use umbrella, raincoat, gumboots. In rainy season, we use clothes which are made up of waterproof materials. Autumn season. In autumn season, temperatures vary from warm to cool. A jacket may be necessary. In this season, we use full slip clothes, jacket, trouser, woolen cap, dress, tights, etc. Pre-winter season. In this season in India is the time of year when it is moderately cold with minimum temperature decrease. In cold weather, we need to wear clothes like full shirts, woolen clothes, sweater, jacket, etc. Here you can see sweater, jacket, woolen cap, gloves, muffler which we use in pre-winter season. Winter season. In winter season, temperature may drop below freezing with occasionally snow and sleet. A jacket, heavier clothing and a coat may be necessary. You can see different types of woolen cloth like sweater, high neck, cap, gloves, socks, muffler, jacket, cardigan, shoes, boots, etc. Thanks for watching my video and don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Till then, bye-bye and take care.